In this video, we're going to compare the AMD Wraith Prism to the Noctua NH-U12S using this test bench right here. The information in this video can also be found on my website at pcanalytics.com, and the product links can be found in the description below. With that in mind, let's start by looking at some qualitative metrics.
The Wraith Prism family is flat on the CPU, while the NH-U12S image shows the side of the cooler that would face the RAM. With that in mind, both coolers will not have RAM clearance issues in most setups. Additionally, both coolers use a single fan, and it is possible to add a second fan on the U12S cooler. In regards to installation, both coolers are relatively easy to install. Next, let's dig into the performance. We're going to cover two sets of graphs, one normalized by percent speeds, and the second normalized by noise levels. Note that these graphs are created by using machine learning models to help break down the performance using over a million data points in an open case. This means that performance may differ depending on your case's airflow and your CPU. To orient you to the graph, the left side shows temperatures corresponding to the solid lines, with the right side showing noise levels represented by the dashed lines. As a general rule, lower is always better for the data shown. With that in mind, we will first look at the fan's performance on an idle CPU, which is assumed to be using 30 watts of power. When comparing the Wraith Prism cooler in red to the U12S cooler in blue, the U12S cooler performs slightly better across the board in terms of cooling. Additionally, the Wraith Prism begins to start to make audible noise around 40% fan speed. As we increase the watts to 105, which is what the CPU is rated for, we can see that the U12S cooler has materially better cooling performance while also producing significantly less noise. Next, we will look at the CPU overclocked to 125 watts. This shows that the U12S cooler can handle the overclocked temperatures well, while the Wraith Prism would struggle to keep the CPU cool. For the second set of comparisons, we will look at the performance for a given noise level. The graph shown has noise on the bottom axis while keeping the temperatures on the side axis. Note that lower is still better for this graph. When comparing coolers by normalized noise levels, we see that the U12S performs much quieter across comparable noise levels. As we increase the wattage to 105, we can see that the U12S begins to materially outperform across the board. And as we increase the wattage to 125, we can see that this trend continues. Overall, the U12S cooler has much better cooling performance for a given noise level, making it the winner for this comparison. If you enjoyed this video, you should check out this one. Thank you for watching.